guys, Frank Slauson here for another great Frank Slauson Show daily vlog, the daily summer vlog, I should say. And we're going to go on a little four-wheeler ride. See this thing? I'm helping my mom rake somebody's yard today, and we need to use a four-wheeler to get to that destination. I don't know if four-wheel driving and vlogging, so that's a good thing, but I figure we give it a shot. Let's go. Go have some fun today. I don't know if it's such a good thing, but I guess we'll find out. Kind of a fun little, thing. What? What black thing? What black thing do I want? What?
You had to get one of those.
I had to bring the camera, you know?
Yeah, I see.
One of the our very first four-wheeler ride.
And I heard a siren earlier.
Yeah, I don't know what that was about. So what are you doing? Raking.
Yeah. Does it look like it?
No, looks like you're mowing.
I did mow.
No.
Well, it's raking time. So are you supposed to rake and not take
the camera? You know, I'm a little tired after a four-wheeler ride.
Oh, right.
Yeah. So anyway, just figured I'd go on a little quick four-wheeler ride.
I suppose.
Yeah. When we're all done, we'll film a little bit more. Okay?
Bye!
So many mosquitoes over here. Too many mosquitoes. Nice breeze feels a little better. A whole other brake line. Well, I'm four-wheeling. Back to the house real quick. I forgot something. We'll take the longer route. Who cares, right? I'm getting sick and tired of raking and all that stuff, you know. Getting bit by mosquitoes and all that, it's not fun. And of course I should probably wear pants.